Isn't it amazing how when you believe in something, you would do something because of your belief? I praise God for everyone that's here. I praise God for everyone who should have been here. And I praise God for those of y'all who will go and tell them you should have been here. Open your Bibles real quick to our text. And we're going to Mark. And we're going to go to Mark, the 16th chapter. And as we go to that particular book, we're going to look at verses 15 through 16. I'm going to give y'all some words. And I'm going to do what my pastor friend just told me. Be myself. Be myself. And if you know anything about me, my wife said that I only have one sermon. And that sermon is called Breaking the Hub. But I have many variations of that sermon. And y'all will hear one of those variations tonight. So in our text, you see in Mark, the 16th chapter, verses 15 and 16, it says, Go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. He who believes and is baptized will be saved, but he who does not believe will be condemned. And it's in that verse 16 I want to pull out a couple of words. Believes and is baptized. Believe and is baptized. And if I had to put a title on it so y'all could tweet it or whatever you do on social media with it, believing creates action. Believing creates action. Let me share something real quick. I'm a huge football fan, in particular Atlanta Falcons. I'm an Atlanta Falcons football fan, but my favorite player of all time is Coach Prime Deion Sanders. Let me tell you what he's done. He's created a thirst with two words, I believe. If you followed him around on his journey in Colorado, they have sold over 100,000 hoodies with I believe on it. He tells everybody he believes in what God is doing in his life. He has thousands and thousands of people with the word I believe because he believes in what God is doing for him. So tonight, as we, the sons of thunder, it's seven of us, and how fitting that it rained tonight. Yeah. How fitting that it rained tonight. So with the rain and with the seven sons of thunder, don't y'all need some thunder? Yeah. That was a commercial, a Jimmy Dean commercial, and they had this thunder guy on, and he said, boom! Because thunder shakes. Thunder rattle. And thunder rolls. So when you get all these preachers of God together, it should be a noise in here. It should be a noise in here. It should be. And we had another preacher come in. He said, I went on the schedule to preach. I said, well, you'll be lightning. So now that we set the tone and we set the stage, believing creates action. Isn't it amazing how when you believe in something, you would do something because of your belief? Because I'm a football fan and I believe in the team I support, I spend hundreds of dollars on football teams. I spend time standing on the line for concessions. I spend numerous amount of dollars on some red and black rise up materials. I put a tag on my car because I believe in the Falcons. I have a red and black all throughout because I believe. Believe creates action. So in our text, it says, believe and be baptized. How can you as a Christian believe and don't get baptized? We have a lot of people who have been baptized but didn't believe. So in our text, it said, believe and be baptized. God said, when you think about what Jesus is commanding his disciples and us who are his disciples, not only should we believe and be baptized, but if we believe it's strong enough and if it's good enough for us, shouldn't it be good enough for somebody else? Come on now. You know, there's no one who knows me who knows I love football. So why is it as a Christian there are people who are still in the closet with their faith? You know, we have to understand the importance of how our belief creates action not only in our family and our friends, but those who are enemies. Belief is so powerful, it will cause you to do things you would never imagine. There are people, I don't understand how you go to that church, give all your hard-earned money, spend all those hours because you believe in something that I can't see. Belief creates action. And that action is to stir up the faith in other people so they too might believe what you say you believe. There are people who used to get upset with me when I said I didn't believe that man went to the moon. I don't care what you tell me. There's no way I will ever believe that man has gone to the moon. But there are people who believe that. But they don't believe that there was a man who was the son of God by the name of Jesus who could turn water into wine. There are some people who don't believe that there was a man by the name of Jesus who was the son of God who could walk on water. There are people who don't believe that there's a man by the name of Jesus who's the Son of God who after 3 days or on the third day defeated death and rose from the cross with all power in his hand. But let me tell you one thing. Lord, I believe. I believe. I'm standing on the promises of Jesus because I believe. I also believe that there's no doubt, there's no disbelief, causing me all type of grief because I believe. And because I believe, I was baptized, and if it was good enough for me, it's good enough for any man, woman, boy, and girl that I meet. My job is to get you to believe and be baptized. I love how you said you only need two. So who do I have right now? Can I get one early, or do y'all want to wait on the other pastor? I'll stop right now because I'm finna get ready to sit down. Do I have one? Is there one? Can I get one? I got one over in the corner. He believes. Is there another? They believe. I got to see you again. I see she believes. Is there another? Who believes? Who believes? I believe in Jesus. I believe that he rose on the third day with all power in his hand, and he's coming back for all of us who believe.